This is a Mamod SP1, which is almost identical to Minor 1, except that it has the plinth mounted chimney, which is common to all of the SP range, or most of them anyway. There we go, doesn't take long to get up to steam. There's only 50 millilitres of water in there. Despite the fact that it's on a non-slip mat, it's still walking around. Surprisingly, despite the fact that the exhaust from the engine does not go through the chimney is still smoking. I assume that must be smoke from the Esbit, so I'm guessing there must be a hole between the firebox and the plinth. That's quite impressive, actually.